Hey guys, we're on Emma's Paint. You know that painting thing that nobody likes because it's the most crappiest painting thing, but it's free, so we're using it. And I just want to show you the process of my drawings in this. At first when I started using this, I was a horrible person and I used bases. I was one of those people, but now look at how great I can draw. See, that's good. But I'm gonna be showing you some of my drawings. We're gonna go for the bases first, because we're gonna go from worst to up. Sorry. Okay. So I don't know what to start with. We gotta go down here to our traced work or base work. Oh, here we go. Yeah, look at this. Freaking what? I just used bases and like horribly photoshopped some designs on their clothes. This looks really bad, and wow. And then I just put in this little sun, this grass. Wow, just wow. I'm kind of digging those boots though, but dang. So there's one horrible piece of art. Now we're gonna go pull another one, traced art. Here we go. Yep, here we go. Yeah. That's a forgotten OC. We don't talk about her anymore. Well, we're gonna be talking about her in this video. So here we go. I think this is my last piece of trace. Or base, whatever. Ew, look at this. This is disgusting. This is horrible. Disgusting. Disgraceful. Now, let's look at some stuff. So then I decided, hey, I should stop using bases and actually try on my work. So I came up with these tiny little designs. So here we go. Of course, I pulled these off the internet, but it's good enough, you know? No bases. It's anime for you. Got some anime. And then of course I'm into drawing the stick figures, so here's some of my original characters. That's Sally painting her nails because she's bored and has nothing else to do, my OCs. These two are twins. One of them has glasses, the other one doesn't. And he's doing his science experiment because he's smart. And then this is Jimmy, and he has the Finding Nemo and Finding Dory movie. And I guess he loves those movies because he's really excited about it. So I'm actually pretty proud of that one. It's really simple but cute. So, and then we have Ponyland. I don't know why I called it Ponyland. This is the spider pony in space. Here we go. I got two of my original characters. Actually, this isn't my original character. I took one of my characters and photoshopped them like a pony or something. I wouldn't call it Photoshop, but yeah. Then we got all the planets with facial expressions. I thought it was cute, but I took a lot of stuff from the internet, so it's not even really that original. So here we go. Next, we have something that really excited about. It took me months to work on it, and I'm really proud of it, so here we go. Yeah, baby, I drew this all on my own. Well, of course, I took the galaxy off the internet, because I cannot draw that. But I drew all the rest of it myself. It's my Roblox character. I'm very proud of it. It's really good, and after this, I just wanted to draw all of my other OCs. I wanted to draw all of them just like this. I was so happy, so proud of it. I wanted to draw all the other ones. So, I made this to draw list. Pretty cringy, so space. Basically what we did. Yeah, Thomas. And no, I did not spell it wrong. It's supposed to be spelled that way. It's Thomas. It's not Thomas. Thomas. And Cat Girl is my forgotten OC. I felt like drawing her again. Anyways, we have Chloe, which is a little girl. Bella, which is a guy. Yeah, don't judge. Spider Girl, which is down here, photoshopped like a pony. Timmy, Jimmy, Sally, you know them. Jake is Jimmy's friend. Miss Crazy is Jimmy, Timmy, Sally, and Jake's teacher. So, yeah. My list of OCs to draw. Oh my god, I just saw this, but ugh. Okay, so just wanted to show you this for no reason because I'm really proud of my space drawing. And I'm drawing on MS Paint, so bye.